This was his oldest daughter, Mary's bedroom wall when she was a little girl.
Wow.
It's been painted over the years, and the lady that lived there now is an artist, and they told her what to do. She knew what to do because it was done with enamel paint and green board, where everything in the house is water-based. So that's how they restored and brought it back.
Tried to cut out the whole wall?
Yep. We shifted out of it.
This is that year in the morning, this first step of what happened to us last.